I'm back here at the Quabbin Reservoir again. I think it's 8 in the morning. I got here late. It's July 19th. It's gonna be a hot one. Lower humidity though. So I was thinking of targeting some largemouth in the morning here right by the north end of the lake. Some of these little pockets and coves. And then maybe try to find some smallmouth on some humps, offshore points, and some ledges that are, I think they're around 35 deep this time of year, so I'm gonna try to graph around and look for some bait fish there in that depth range. I've got a little rental boat. It's got a little outboard here. I got a trolling motor for the rental, which is a game changer. I have a graph right here. So hopefully I'll be able to find them today. Stay tuned. GoPro, start record. Feels like a good fish. Oh yeah. First fish of the day. Targeting these largemouth in the northern part of the lake here. A nice chatterbait. He's a good 3-pounder at least. Check it out. .34. It's a nice start. Let him go. GoPro, start recording. Yeah.
GoPro, start record. Thank you.